Mr. Paco de la India, and Leo from Europe!
In the start of 2021, I got the opportunity of visiting Nepal with three of my friends. We went on trekking to the Everest Base Camp, as well as visiting Pokhara, which is the adventure capital of Nepal. The people are just so kind, the food is just so delicious, and the time just stops. Bungee jumping, or jumping off the highest swing in the world. Or if you want to just take it a little notch down, you could be mountain biking down from the stupa, reach the lake, pick up your kayak, and paddle all the way to the little hidden restaurant on the lake. Or you could be river rafting in the upper Sapi River. Or you could be paragliding over the beautiful Fairwan Lake, which is an experience in itself. Why do we do so many things? Was a very simple answer. To feel, to see what makes you move, what gives you that smile, what gives you that contentment. And my friends, Nepal is out there to fulfill everything for you. So head over there, things are opened up, COVID is a little relaxed out, and people are welcoming you with open arms and saying namaste to you. Right? See you in Nepal, and thank you so much. Jomila Mapa, Soy Delay. Ciao.